Dad actually died before I even got a chance to say goodbye. So I think maybe I was experimenting with his old medication as a way to get kind of close to him kind of thing. And that's when I discovered, well, you know.